Hi, I'm Allison Lee, and in today's MetroStar Minute, we'll be talking about how research and development can boost your business. Research and development, or R&D, is the effort you give to researching areas like new technologies, ideas, or business practices, and using that research to develop or improve a product, system, or process. R&D can lead to innovative apps, improved practices, working prototypes, and new skills. The problem? Customers aren't directly paying for you to do this, and the outcome isn't always cost-effective. So why are groups like Google, General Dynamics, and even the federal government all spending precious time and money researching new concepts when they're already running lucrative businesses? Well, R&D is more than just a gamble on a new idea. It's a way to find innovative solutions for your customers' unique problems. Without R&D, you'd be unable to adapt to the constantly changing technological landscape. R&D is what keeps you ahead of the curve. It helps you grow your expertise and get savvy with the latest technology to better tackle every challenge you're given and to stand out as leaders in your field. So even though your customers aren't directly paying you to invest in R&D, remember that it's the businesses that do invest in R&D that are best prepared to serve their customers when the time comes. Thanks for watching. For more videos on tech topics and innovative solutions, make sure to subscribe to our channel. And if there's something you'd like to see us cover, tweet at us with the hashtag MetroStarMinute. See you next time!